Amy Ganjau is probably like many homeowners these days, frustrated and fed up with how much money it costs to heat her home.
We knew we had to come up with something different than heating with oil.
So over the summer, she started doing some homework. And this winter, instead of paying someone to deliver heating oil, Ganjau can simply step outside.
We're fortunate enough to have our wood right out here in our backyard. So that's saving a lot right there, that we have our own heating source here.
And it will soon be used in an outdoor wood-burning stove like this one.
The slab's going to be poured in this area.
It will heat Yandow's entire home.
And I think in the long run, it's going to save us some money because we never know. The fuel prices could go down. They could go back up again. And so for us, if we don't have to worry about having to fork out $3,000 through the winter, you know, that'd be nice.
Homeowners like Amy, when they have access to the natural resources, the wood on their property, it probably does make economic sense for them to switch.
But does it make economic sense for everyone to consider switching? Bob Murphy with Efficiency Vermont says there's no quick fix.
It really depends on the situation and the layout of the house.
One thing everyone can do is get a home energy audit. It could save you money.
No matter what fossil fuel you use or renewable, you're going to use less energy if you tighten up the envelope of your home.